Hello guys, welcome. Today we are gonna play some Roblox again. It's been a while since I've made a video. Actually, no, it's only been a day. Just gonna test this, see how well it goes, see how well you guys like this as viewers. Hopefully we can get on and make some more of these sometime. So we're just kind of walking around. I will have more content released per se sooner or later. All just depends on what I'm gonna do with this channel. I might do a lot of gaming and some vlogs for sure with the GoPro I've got. So let's see. I will add a webcam to this sooner or later. Which I don't have one at the moment and kind of looking for the right one for the purposes I need it for. But we'll see how it goes. Oh, Coyote Sight, I already got that though, so doesn't really matter for me. Don't mind the chat. I'm gonna blur that out. So if you guys see a blurred version, just know I blurted it out. A lot of kids on here say some stupid crap. I'll definitely do that for the pleasure of viewing. Change all that. They do get quite annoying. If I don't blur it out, just know, just ignore it all. I will fix it when it comes time. This is one of my first videos that I'm making on this channel, actually. Yeah, I will for sure actually blur out that chat. There's some racist comments going on. So, yeah. See how well I can block it. That or I just might black out the whole part and put commentary or replace that with a the webcam. I think that's what I will do later on actually is replace that portion of the video per se, that little frame with where the webcam would be, so you can see what's going on around me and stuff for sure. Go to main menu. Let's actually do some customization. I actually only had this gun for like 3 days, 3 or 4 days, and I got like 384 kills. Quite impressive for me. Let's see what it's like with this. It's actually not a bad gun itself. I like using this one. Let's see, we are going to mall construction. Not a bad map at all, actually. Got the first actual kill. Someone fell and killed themselves. That's actually pretty funny. My brother fell like 200 studs the other day or something like that. bad. Let's see where we're going. We're at 6-2. Always be taking my guns. So I get them. Last round I had like 5 people running around with my same gun. Ah, 10-5, so we're at a 2 KD right now. Like, where are all the people? We have huge servers right now and no one is playing. Like, we have so many people and like there's no one playing right now. Wow, I didn't even see that guy spawn on him. I'm not having a very good game. 15-8. If I aim KD every game, it's around 2. I always try and get around 2 KD. Just because my overall KD right now is like 1.93. So, let's see if I can get a 2 KD on this game. I've been doing pretty well at getting reaching that goal lately. and I'm kind of having a hard time finding what to talk about because, well, the channel's still new, and it's, there's no content to really reflect on here. One thing I really think Roblox should start doing now is separating age. I'm so tired of sitting here with little kids that think they're the shit, cussing just because they think they can, and even though this game tries its best to censor all that, the kids always find a way around it. I think they should really either take off the chat option on certain games, or, I don't know, it's a complicated situation because I use the chat, but I don't use it to abuse the game or whatever. And I guess that'll be it for this video, guys. Let me know what you guys think of this video as a first time. I tried to see what it's going to be like. I'm going to try and edit it, see how it is, and you guys will see the edits, obviously. And tell me how I did. I really honestly want to know. So, thank you for your input. Thanks for staying along. Here's the end game. I have no exit, so I guess see you guys next time. Peace out.